We'll remove this gear pedal, then the footrest, and don't forget to remove neutral switch wire, which is just behind the battery, and this one connector, it's in black color with brown wire. Okay, so now in wiring we have disconnected everything, there is nothing left. Now we'll remove gear pedal. So now we are going to remove the horn. I'm deliberately not using this time any pneumatic or something or any high class tools, just want to show that whatever the tools you have, you can do it easily, but you should know the trick. Don't damage the bolts, otherwise it will ruin everything. Even though we are in the workshop, I'm still using everything manual. So after removal of horn, we'll remove the silencer, then the muffler and the leg guard. So we have removed everything from the left hand side, almost done with all the tools, I mean this spare part removal. Now we'll remove silencer, kick, and then this footrest, and then header as well.